Why people don't use the super here? I don't know. It looks like the skyline is better. Let's see now. Knew it. I should have stayed. And it's a... Oh, man. I hate it. Yeah, a little bit more understeer. Well, a lot more understeer. I'll serve my penalty now. I'm dead last here. Ooh, someone's spinning out. There was a huge incident in front. And if I don't know if you can see, but they're going like three wide into Eau Rouge. Which isn't the best strategy. Or it never really was. You gonna hit me? No. Thank you, thank you, thank you for not hitting me. If you're already in that position, just take your time, go for the next lap, you're quicker, and you're gonna do it. Come on. Jose's got a 1 second penalty here. He received the penalty for that, so I think. Whoa! There we go. Whoa. Penalty, come on. Yeah, you should definitely leave some room. Absolutely. Absolutely, I agree with that. Brazil may be one of the best tracks on the calendar. Oh, that was... And this guy... Oh, I think he was... Before... Oh, that's a penalty. Yeah, half a second. Yeah, I can still do it flat out. Okay, racing soft tires do not refuel. If you got the car, use it. I mean, he used it and... And now I gotta vent. That's Fossetti behind. God, the straight line speed. I don't think I can even defend. He's faster through this section. I need to stay in the slip. Yeah, I'm just always getting closer in this section now, so... Yeah, now I'm closer. The straight line speed isn't really there. Always this section, kill me. Let's go. Thank you. Go, 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 go. Ah, go. Stay on the track. I mean, it's so hard if you're in the slipstream. Yeah, Supra is much, much worse on tires. I mean, I'm pushing way too much now, so... Oh man. Dirty air. No. Exit. But okay. P6. I cannot be disappointed. P6. And now I know why people are using the Skyline. The Supra is really, really, really bad on tires.